Hello again, we have arrived in the airport. That's actually Palma Airport, and now we have a 1 hour coach ride or something like that to get to our hotel in Cala Millor. So if there's some nice views on the way, I might show them as well. Oh yeah, it is 28 degrees, I think. Perfect weather for me, absolutely awesome. The only thing is, again, I have to wear sunglasses or my eyes are just watering. It's so nice we were welcomed with a glass of champagne on arrival. This really helps after a long bus ride, doesn't it, for me?
It does help.
Nice one.
And here we are live at Majorca.
Yeah.
All express paid by our company.
Awesome.
We're
heading for some lunch now and then into the rooms.
See you later.
See you later. Okay, it's dinner time and there is so much choice that we don't know what to choose, but we'll have a look around. Good morning. So we came out for the wellness walk on the beach. A few of our people have already gone ahead, but we actually came because we wanted to see sunrise. Unfortunately, it's a little overcast, so we don't really see sunrise as well as we wanted to, but there's still a few more mornings to try. But yeah, sun should stick its nose out soon. Also, like, there were some cockatoos going nuts this morning. This is what I always find both in Greece and Spain, that the cockatoos are always going nuts in the morning and trying to overdo each other. But it's nice noise to wake up to. This is brilliant. We just started leaving the beach and then I noticed that the sun is just actually coming out there, and then everybody just ran back to get nice pictures and stuff, because like, it is really nice to have nice pictures of the sunrise. I hope that there will be a less overcast morning soon. I'll make some pictures now, so I'll switch this video off, like all of us, see? All making pictures of the sunrise, whee!
I don't put the baby moment.
Right, they're out. Trace. On a video, it looks more like a sun.